26th of May, and I'm on my day two of my weekend Assynt. And this morning, I have a big day in front of me. I'm hoping to climb the two Munros that are up here, which is Conival and Ben More. Conival is 980 metres high, and Ben More is 998 metres high. So, yeah, we've got a clouded version up there as well, so let's crack on.
Thank you.
came off the top of Conival, which is 980 metres high, and I'm just about to head over to the summit of Ben More Assynt, which is 998 metres high. And I'm in an area called Inchnadamph, which is a region of Assynt. And this Ben More up here is the highest point in the whole of this area, so whether it's the northwest, I'm not 100% sure, but it's got a title, something like that. But the audio quality today has been shocking because the wind is so strong, but that's the only thing that's dampened an amazing day on the mountains. This is day two of my trip up here, and yeah, to get two more Munros in the bag has just been phenomenal as well. So I will push on to the summit of Beinn Mhòr Asaint, so let's go. So that is it, the end of the long walk from the car park at Inchnadamph right up to Conival and then up to Beinn Mhòr. So we'll have to retrace our steps on the way back now. So anyway,